What Gamers United, where we're gonna play games. You know we're gonna have fun. Plus, we share our gameplay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gamers United. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda, the Nintendo one, or the first one. On Nintendo Switch, on Nintendo Online. We got finished with the first dungeon, and the second dungeon, and we got the white sword. I think it's the white sword. We're back to the beginning. We got some money to spend, so we're gonna find something to spend it on. If you remember this game, there's something that is... It's 250. I don't know why I thought it was 230. But yeah, it's really expensive. But pretty much after you max out your money situation, you get... When you buy this thing, you get like 5 rubies back. Oh yeah, we also got the letter. So we can do that. So that one place where we could get a heart or one of those red potions, is pretty much a waste to get the potion because you can just buy a potion. I mean, you get it for free, yeah, but you want to max out your heart, so you want to have full health. Now, traditionally, I usually try to get this item before I go to the third dungeon. Which you can do however you want to when you play this game, but... This is usually how I do it. They say I'm blue, but looks more white to me. I guess it could be like a light blue-ish. Level 3. I do recommend that you have the white sword by now. Otherwise, when you shoot these guys, they turn into little Hershey Kisses, and they don't give you any really items, and so you don't really get your hearts back and stuff. It's a good thing to have. These guys, Iron Knuckles. Plus they kill these guys in two hits, so that's pretty good. These guys can be big dicks, though. They can change before you can get a chance to hit them. Alright, the raft. You don't need to kill them all, but I don't know. Sometimes revenge is needed. Guys, I don't know what they're called exactly, but they stop you from using your sword for a little bit. There's in the second quest, you got these red and blue ones, and like the red ones completely stop your sword, and the blue ones bring your sword back. So as a little challenge. Thank you. There you go. That's the hint where the white sword is. And you have to have 5 hearts for it. Yes, I did. This guy's usually... Oh yeah, this is a swastika level. I forgot about that. Alright, this guy's usually easy. Easy or hard depends on where the bomb lies. If I technically killed him and then just it died. So it looked like he would have disappeared, but that might have just been the animation. Bombs. Thank you. Remembered it. Thank you. Sworn there was one that had 90. I think it is by Dungeon 4. Or not Dungeon 4, Dungeon 2, maybe? So I usually, remember I did this sometime. Oh crap, I need bombs. There we go. Place. got the letter. Thank you. push the block. Five hearts. Yata. All right, that has been Dungeon 4. I'll see you guys next video. Have a wonderful day, and game on, gamers. Bye. Hi everyone, thank you so much for watching this video. Both me and Chelsea greatly appreciate it. If you want to subscribe to this channel, see more content, that's cool. If not, that's cool as well. I'm a gamer, likes to play games, talk games, love games, breathe games, all that fun jazz. But everyone out there, have a wonderful night, take care, and game on, gamers. Bye.